THC-SSL-DOS is a denial-of-service attack tool that is aimed to take down online services that use SSL protocol to communicate with their online users. The SSL protocol is used to secure connections and transactions over the Internet and is widely used for online financial transactions, web email, and social networks. In order to establish a secure connection, the client and server exchange encryption keys during a process named SSL Handshake. At the end of the handshake, the client and the server use the keys to encrypt and decrypt the data they send to each other and to validate its integrity. The attack tool THC-SSL-DOS exploits a weakness in the SSL protocol that allows either side to renegotiate the connection keys, resulting in repetition of the handshake process. Attacks generated by the THC-SSL-DOS tool request to renegotiate the session key hundreds of times per second. Since SSL handshake process is a significant resource-consuming operation, numerous renegotiation requests can completely exhaust the server's resources. At this time, the server cannot handle new requests for session initiations from legitimate users, and the attackers can achieve a denial of service. Attackers love to launch attacks that use SSL because each SSL session handshake consumes 15 times more resources from the server side than from the client side. In fact, a single standard home PC can take down an entire SSL-based web server. Several computers can take down a complete farm of large secured online services. Want to know how to protect your online business from THC-SSL-DOS? Contact Radware today.